Hannah, do you come here of your own free will and choice to give yourself to Mackin? Mackin, do you come here of your own free will and choice to give yourself to Hannah? I'd like to now share Hannah and Mackin's love story that they shared with me. Some of you might not know this. Hannah and Mackin met each when he asked her to join on an online game server with him. When she logged on, she found out that he had a guild in the game and she wanted to join it. Mackin told her that in order to join, she had to bring him a single rose. Hannah searched the game for hours, but the game had been updated with rose bushes and she could no longer find a single rose. So she brought him the entire rose bush. When she did, he told her that he actually wanted a poppy instead. A little over a year after that incident, Hannah found herself in a class with him again. It was a class where they mutually agreed. The teacher didn't know what she was doing, so they goofed off during most of the class, showing each other weird pictures and cheesy pickup lines. The 26th of May rolled around and Mackin was graduating the next day. Hannah found herself wandering up to him. She whispered that she liked him and took off running like a coward, fearing for the worst. The next day, he asked her if she would like to be his girlfriend. That evening, they went out and had their first date at an arcade where she said she kicked his butt. At everything, and now here 2 years later, Hannah is still kicking your butt.